Welcome everyone, let's learn how to solve a quadratic equation by completing the square method. Let the given quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So to solve this quadratic equation by the method of completing the square, step 1 is make the coefficient of x square as 1. And for this, divide the entire equation by coefficient of x square. Here, the coefficient of x square is a. Step 2 is, make the half of the coefficient of x, irrespective of its sign. After dividing by a in first step, our equation will change as x square plus b by a x plus c by a is equal to 0. Here, the coefficient of x is b by a. In second step, we have to make half of b by a, which is b by 2a. In step 3, square the half you have got in step 2. We get b by 2a whole square. In step 4, add this square to both the sides of the equation. In next step, the expression in left side converts into a complete square and can be written as a complete square by using identity a square minus 2ab plus b square is equal to a minus b whole square or a square plus 2ab plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square. In next step, we take square root on both the sides and solve to get the values or roots of x. Let's understand this method by doing a question. The given quadratic equation is 2x square minus 7x plus 3 is equal to 0. For convenience, we try to make the leading coefficient or the coefficient of x square as 1. Here, the coefficient of x square is 2, so we divide the entire equation by 2. So the first step of the method, we divide the entire equation by 2. We get x square minus 7 by 2x plus 3 by 2. In second step, we shift the constant term to right hand side. Here, the constant term is 3 by 2. It will go to right hand side and its sign will be changed. In third step, we see the coefficient of x. Look at the coefficient of x here. It is 7 by 2. Half of 7 by 2 means 7 by 2 divided by 2 by 1 is equal to 7 by 2 multiplied by 1 by 2. We'll take reciprocal and we'll get 7 by 4. In fourth step, we add 7 by 4 whole square on both sides of the equation. Now we write x square minus 7 by 2x to the left hand side and is equal to minus 3 by 2 to the right hand side. Now we add 7 by 4 whole square to left hand side as well as right hand side. In fifth step, we see on the left side identity a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square or a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square can be used. Now in left hand side, x square minus 7 by 2x plus 7 by 4 whole square is a complete square of x minus 7 by 4 whole square is equal to minus 3 by 2 plus 49 by 16. In next step, we write x minus 7 by 4 whole square is equal to, we simplify right hand side. We multiply the denominator 2 and 16. We get the denominator 32. To get the numerator, we cross multiply minus 3 and 16. We get minus 48. And again, we cross multiply 49 and 2, we get 98. Our left hand side is x minus 7 by 4 whole square and the right hand side is minus 48 plus 98 is equal to 50 by 32. We simplify the fraction and can write 25 by 16. Then we take square root on both the sides. Square root of x minus 7 by 4 whole square and square root of 25 by 16. On left hand side, we'll get x minus 7 by 4. The square root and the whole square will be cancelled. And right hand side, the square root of 25 by 16 is plus minus 5 by 4. We solve this to get values of x. To get first root, we take plus 5 by 4. And for second root, we take minus 5 by 4. Here, the first root is x equals to 5 by 4 plus 7 by 4 is equal to 12 by 4, which is equal to 3. Second root is x equals to minus 5 by 4 plus 7 by 4. X is equal to 2 by 4 is equal to half. So the two roots of the equation are x equals to 3 and x equals to half. Now it's your turn to solve these questions. Question number 2. Solve the quadratic equation 9x square minus 15x plus 6 is equal to 0 by the method of completing the square. Question number 3. Solve the quadratic equation 3x square plus 4x minus 15 is equal to 0 by the method of completing the square. Question number 4. Solve the quadratic equation 6x square minus 7x plus 8 is equal to 0 by the method of completing the square. Thank you so much for watching, learning, sharing, and subscribing my channel.